Sorry, if you want to send something to the student. Am I muted? Did anyone hear what I said?
No, Mataji.
Let me start over again. Hare Krishna, welcome to Bhakti Sangha Japa conference call. Thank you all so much for joining us today and giving us your very, very valuable association. Today, we have Dina Krishna with us. Dina Krishna is just 5 years old. He is the son of Nayana Abhiram Prabhu and Padmasakhi Mataji. Both Prabhuji and Mataji are disciples of His Holiness Radhanatha Swami Maharaj, and they got initiated in the year 2011. Dina Krishna has an elder brother, Jagannath, who's 9 years old. They currently reside in Fort Myers, Florida. Nayana Abhiram Prabhu has been doing Bhagavad Gita sessions and daily Bhagavatam classes for university students since a decade. Both Mataji and Prabhuji conduct weekly kids programs. Dina Krishna loves to draw. He hears a lot of stories from scriptures. He likes taking care of Tulasi Maharani and also loves to play with his dear brother. He loves to attend Govinda group classes, and especially his favorite days are Thursday moral stories and the cooking sessions on Tuesday. So we are so happy to have Dina Krishna with us. He's a wonderful child, a very proud student of the Govinda class, very active, and he loves to do all the activities with great vigor. So we are so happy to have Dina Krishna, and Dina Krishna has chosen an interesting topic. He's going to speak about the ABCs in Krishna consciousness. So Dina Krishna, you can take over now. Do your presentation well. All the best.
Thank you, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji. I'll start the prayers now. Om Agnanati Mirandas Yagnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasme Shri Guru Venama Namah Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Srimate Bhaktivedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Deshatarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Sari Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. A association of devotees. So what does association mean? A group of people coming for a joint purpose. Srila Jiva Goswami is explaining in the Bhakti Sandarbha that one must associate with the devotees of Krishna. It is by the association of devotees only that a conditioned soul achieves a taste of transcendental love. You may see people going to different lots of temples, chanting, crying while chanting, and fasting, doing all different kinds of things. So in a lecture, His Holiness Radhanath Swami Maharaj says, it is better to eat chapatis and dal and do our service with a humble and sincere heart and associating with a devotee, with devotees. It is the proper understanding of association. In association, we should always aspire for only one position, and that is to be servant of Supreme Lord. If we are doing so many things, but we do not get this mood, then that is association is not perfect. How one becomes addicted to bad habits? The easiest way to become one is by associating with other bad people. Similarly, how does one become a sincere devotee? By associating with another sincere devotee. And did you see God? Did you see swan? A swan never eats garbage, never goes near to dirt. You always see the swan is near the lotus flower. It never eats garbage. Similarly, the greatest pure-hearted human beings are called Paramahamsas. They are like the supreme swans. Therefore, we have to hanker to associate with the such swans. I'll say a sloka from Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 22.54. Sadhu Sangha Sarva Shastri Khoi Sarva Matra Sadhu Sangha Sarva Siddhi Hoi. But even a moment associating with a pure devotee, one can attain the success. I'll tell you one story about Raghunath Das Goswami associating with Haridas. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami was born in a village of the name Sri Krishnapur. His father was named Govardhana Majumdara, who was the younger brother of Hiranya Majumdara. They have lot of billions and millions of money. They are compared to king of heaven like Indra. So much money. His father and uncle were Vaishnavas. They were very sincere devotees of the Lord. They were disciples of the great Yamuna. Yadunandan Thakur was initiated by Srila Advaita Acharya. Yadunandan Acharya has a dear friend called Balaram Thakur. Both of them were great devotees of the Lord Chaitanya. Balaram Acharya took Raghunath Das Goswami to meet Srila Haridas Thakur. He was living close by. Along with Balaram and Yadunandan Thakur, Raghunath Das would go meet Haridas Thakur, Haridas Thakur was always in the humongous cave, and always a snake used to come, and all the villagers used to come to the cave, and they always got scared of this snake. So Haridas Thakur left. And the snake never came back because it wanted to also associate with Haridas. Raghunath Das, although a small child, was so much influenced by the example of Haridas Thakur and so much like teaching of Haridas Thakur. He didn't want any money. His parents wanted to give him lot of money, but he didn't want it. He got married to a young lady. They gave him a beautiful home, so much wealth, so much prestige, but Raghunath Das was not interested. He wants to leave the house and see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They tied him and never let him go. Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to leave the house and stay with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was the first one to meet Mahaprabhu of all the Goswamis. Mahaprabhu gave his personal Govardhan Chira to Raghunath Das Goswami. It is in Vrindavan Radha Gokulananda temple. Radharani personally, one time when Raghunath Das Goswami was chanting in Radha Kund, near Radha Kund, it was so sunny, so that's why Radharani got a clot and like a she protected like an umbrella and he became a great devotee of the Lord. He became great because he associated with Haridas Thakur. Everybody loved him because so much because he was a devotee of the Lord. What is associating with great devotees? Does it mean to stay with them and be close to them? No. Real association means service to great souls and following their instructions. When we do those two things, then we associate with the
association
will be give us benefits. Otherwise, we may not progress in our spiritual life. We should be careful with and whom we are associating with. Srila Prabhupada was not always with his Guru Maharaj, but he always followed his instructions. Let's see examples of association. Bharat Maharaj, he was in a Baba stage, but he got attached to a baby deer and he fell down. Chitraketu Maharaj, he was so attached to his son. Ajamila, he got attached to a bad lady. He fell down. Bilva Mangala Thakur, he was Leelasur. He was Leelasulaka. He was also a disciple of his guru Somagiri. He got attached to bad lady and he fell down. We should be careful with association. So I want to just tell books of Prabhupada, one page what he writes. Books of Prabhupada, books of Prabhupada. I just wanted to tell one, he wrote a letter. If you want to stay in Krishna consciousness, you will have to develop firm and faith and Guru and Shastras. Therefore, you must study my books very scrutinizingly, following the four regulative principles very strictly and chant 16 rounds daily, avoiding the 10 offenses. Don't take this moment as something cheap. He's saying to read his books. Why should we read Prabhupada's books? His Guru Maharaj asked him to print books and preach to West and world. That was his first instruction. Prabhupada didn't want to come to America without books. Prabhupada's main service was his guru to write books. He was busy because he needed to write the book. So many people came to him, so he didn't have time to write the book. So he prayed to Krishna that just let me sleep for just few minutes and let me write books so I have so much time to write. He did that all for all of us. He was an old man. He needs to sleep a lot like us, but he didn't sleep because he wanted to give us books. we get intelligence to see how Maya is working with us. Reading Prabhupada's books will answer all wise his books. Will
all wise
books his books. His books will remind us of the priority of spiritual life. Many people became devotees by reading his books. He believed his books can create a revolution. He knew sound vibration go through ears and change the heart. His books are important for the whole world. Many books are distributed which change the person also. When I sit down to write these books, Krishna personally comes and dictates every word. Srila Prabhupada said, so Krishna only came and instructed him to write books. They're very precious. See, in Radha Damodar Mandir, Srila Prabhupada is right in his room. He's writing his books when it was sleeping time. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. So this is a real story. There's a person called Chris Matthew. He was a bad person and he went to jail. And
where did he go in jail?
Tennessee jail, and he read Prabhupada's books and he became a great devotee. We should read his books so we can become a devotee. See, chanting the holy names. I want to tell a sloka from Bhagavad Gita. It's 11 point Bhagavatam 11.5.32. Krishna Varnam Jasha Krishnam Sango Pangasta Parshadam Yagnanam Sankirtanam Prayet Yajantihi Sumedasaha. Twisha Krishna means Krishna is not coming in Krishna Varnam. He is coming in different complexion. In Kali Yuga, everyone likes gold, so he chooses gold color. What is the weapon he is bringing? Congregational chanting. So what is Yuga Dharma? I tell in Srimad Bhagavatam 12.3.52. Krite yad Vyayato Vishnum Tretayam Yajanto Mukmakai Dwapare Parichanayam Kalotadari Kirtanat. Whatever result was obtained in Satya Yuga, mind meditating on Vishnu in Treta Yuga by performing sacrifices and Dwapar Yuga by serving the Lord's lotus feet can be obtained in Kali Yuga simply by chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. 1,000 names of Vishnu is equal to one name of Lord Ram. 3 names of Ram is equal to one name of Krishna. Valmiki, by chanting Ram, 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 he became a great devotee. We can imagine what can Krishna's name do if we chant. I'll tell one story of Godramadweep. So one day, in Godramadweep, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu along with Nityananda Prabhu and Gadadhar Pandit, they're doing kirtan.
Hands for them. It's okay, Dina Krishna. Don't worry about the picture. Say the story.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu along with Nityananda Prabhu and Gadadhar Pandit, they were going to this place called Godramadvip, and they saw a banyan tree. So Chaitanya told to everybody that we should rest here, and all the coward boys gave him his favorite foods like sandesh, butters, rasgulla, gulab jamun, milk sweets, and all butter too, and he all milk and all different kinds of sweets. And then and a little coward boy named Bhima approached Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and told, my mother Shama knows your mother very well. So you're my uncle, so please come to my house, I'll take care of you. And Bhima's mother Shama, with her own hands, he freed Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And then this big coward boy named Ramadasa told, the cows are not drinking water like you see in this picture, because there's a big crocodile. And so Chaitanya Mahaprabhu didn't do anything. He just near the pond, he chanted Sankirtan, and the alligator rised up, and a beautiful little boy came out, and he was telling the pastime. I'll tell the pastime. So he said in Satya Yuga, in Kamya one, Durvasa Muni was sleeping, and because I was a little boy, I cut off his hair. And Durvasa Muni cursed me that I'll become into an alligator, and I've waited for you 4 days, 4 yugas, and now I see you, my lord. And then he left. So Mahaprabhu didn't get any weapon, but his weapon was Sankirtan. To liberate us.
Shiva Rama Dana Mohana Bhaiya Bhaiya.
We chant the holy name to get good dharma. That's why chanting is important.
Yes. Thank you. What happened?
Thank you, everybody. Hare Krishna.
Excellent, Dina Krishna. Every second of your presentation was so interesting. I was hooked on to the presentation. Fantastic narration. Your story selection were excellent. Your ABC and the way you related every one of it was perfect. I'm so proud of you, baby. Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji.
Mataji, so he started getting nervous. I said him, don't look at the slides, you just narrate. But when he sat, he's just reading.
You look like a nice Panditji in your day.
I was telling, why are you reading? But I don't know. He's saying, I'm getting nervous.
Awesome. Anyone has any comments or questions for our little Dina Krishna?
Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna. This is Sunita Gandharvika. Very, very beautiful, beautiful presentation. ABC, I learned what is ABC. Actually, I want to say something. I think your mom also here today, Srimad Bhagavatam class. Bhagavatam class also, you know, the verse speaks related to Prabhupada, and that Mataji has given very beautiful class today. And your class, I felt like same. I was hearing today's morning Bhagavatam class. So such a beautiful class, you know. Very nicely you are talking about Srila Prabhupada books and chanting, association, how we have to take the association of Swan. Each and every word of your presentation was so beautiful, as Priti Mataji told. Everything that you taught was today was so beautiful, so beautiful. I'm so surprised you're reading very nicely without any mistake. Oh my God. When did you learn reading? So beautiful your reading is. Your presentation, your looks, everything is awesome. I want to hear one more time because...
I read with my brother, Mataji.
What is that?
I read with my brother, so I get lots of words.
Oh, you read with your brother. Oh, very nice. So your brother is a good teacher for you. So you have many teachers, your mom, dad, and your brother. So that's why you are so perfect. Very nice. Your presentation was so nice. In between, my headset was not working. So I missed a little bit here and there. I'll be hearing again today with Vrinda. We both sit and hear. And Vrinda will learn definitely from you today a lot of things. So she had dance class. She could not hear the class. So she'll be hearing it again. Hari Bol, very nice presentation. Thank you.
Oh, I'm hearing it already.
Hey, Krishna, Dina Krishna, that was a really nice presentation.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna, that was a very nice presentation. And I like how you said the Srila Prabhupada book.
Thank you so
much. Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna, that was a nice presentation.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna, I like your presentation.
Thank you.
Sounds good.
Any questions?
Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna Prabhu. That was a very nice presentation. Thank you.
Thank you, Radhika Akka.
Hare Krishna. You're asking any question, right? I have one question, Dina Krishna.
Yeah, yes, Mataji.
Okay, do you read Prabhupada books? Which book you like?
I like Krishna book. My dad's, whenever he reads Bhagavad Gita and Bhagavatam.
Oh, about, very nice.
About Dhruva Maharaj. So,
the favorite story is Dhruva Maharaj?
He likes stories. Huh?
Yes, Mataji.
Preeti Mataji is asking your favorite story is Dhruva Maharaj.
What is your favorite story?
My favorite story is Dhruva Maharaj, Mataji. I always watch Dhruva Maharaj's video.
Very nice.
So, what about the chanting? How many rounds you chant? You said you taught about all of us chanting.
No, please don't. Five rounds in 5 minutes.
No, every Ekadasi you sit with me and chant. Definitely you will chant more than 5 rounds. Don't say 5 rounds, okay? You're chanting more than that.
No,
you're getting association, you're getting book reading, you're getting chanting. Thank you.
Sometimes 6 rounds.
Papa, 10 rounds.
Oh, 6 rounds. Very nice.
Sometimes 17 rounds. Sometimes 17 rounds.
Very nice, very nice. You should chant every day 17 rounds. So nice. You are asking very cool. You want me to ask a question, but see, I don't even know what to ask question. You're great. You see, your qualification and your devotion is more higher than me. I pray that I will get some devotion like you. Dina Krishna, very beautiful class.
Thank you, Mataji. Please bless me, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Dina Krishna, thank you for your very nice presentation. I very much liked your topic, the ABCs of Krishna consciousness. Thank you very much, Dina Krishna. It was a very beautiful presentation.
Okay, so if there are no other comments or questions, we can move on to the next section. Vinita Gandharvika Mataji.
Yes, Mataji. Yes. Thank you, Dina Krishna, once again. Thank you all kids for joining. Let's move to the next part of our session as every week that we do. Damodar, Govinda and Madhava. Let's do first Damodar. Who wants to go first in Damodar? Subhadra, I see Subhadra is active on camera. I want to take her. Okay, Subhadra, go ahead and recite. Actually, we did not have any class this time, right? You can recite your favorite rhyme and your sloka. If you know Gajendra prayers, you can do that.
Okay, Mataji. Dehe namasme yate dehe kumara mnova nam kera tada dehantara prapte yiras tata namo yi. La Chaitanya dancing, Prabhu Nityananda sings. Krishna's name is every good. Kurita hira kura, take us home back. To God, Kuri, here I cry. Take us home back to you, Kuri Mataji.
Thank you, Subhadra. Thank you so much. That was very nice. Okay, who wants to go next from Damodar? Janavi is on camera. Oh, Janavi, go ahead, Janavi.
Dehi na asminita dehe komaranya rita rehantara prapti rera satana moite.
You want to say your favorite ride?
Three deities, say who they are. Jagannath, Baladev, Subhadra, they're merciful. They like to get yatra, three deities.
Hare Krishna, Janavi. Thank you so much for the three deities. Mom, and also the sloka. Yes, Balu.
After Janavi, I really wanted to say because she is my friend.
Okay. Tell the sloka. Whichever sloka you'd like to recite.
Shri Bhagavan Vacha, Shri Gajendra Vacha, Om Namo Bhagavate Rasmaya Daya, Shri Dhammakam Purushaya, Hari Bijaya, Nishaya, Abhidhi, Mahi, Yajman, Nidham, Yadad, Nidham, 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 I am a man. Jayam badar vidur chandu kana ko gari gandu meru yadana nasa agni mir vijesu tadi vasa bhavatu deksha goyasya param sumangalam vimukta sangha sul sasu sadhara aranda loka vidurvam yanda udharma bhuta तस्मै नमः परेशाय ब्राह्मणान्त शक्तये अरूपायो न रूपाय
Okay, you don't know these two slokas. Okay, you have to practice. Tell one rhyme, Brinda. Any fun faster?
Three deities. Six girls, swamis,
writing volumes, seven sages of Vienna, eight ecstatic, dancing with Krishna, nine islands of Navadvip, Sandajavatara,
performing Leela,
and Krishna Dasa is serving Krishna.
Hari Bol, Vrinda, that was very nice.
Because Janavi sing that, that's why I sing that.
Okay. Use your brain, okay? Don't use Janavi's brain. Who else wanted to go next? Subhadra, you want to go?
Mataji, can Subhadra go?
Yes, Subhadra, I was waiting for you. Go ahead.
Deinasminyata dehe komaram yavanam jarat ta dehantara prapte deras tatra namohyati. Can I say the Gajendra prayers? Shri Gajendra Bacha Om Namo Bhagavate Tasmai यता एदच्चिदान्नकं पुरुषाया विबीजाया परुषाया विधीमहि यस्मिन्निदं यतश्चेदं येनेदं यदं स्वयं यस्मात् परस्मात् च परास्तं प्रपद्य स्वयम्भुवम् यस्वामिनीदं निजमायार्पितं क्वचिद् विवातं क्वचित् तत्तिरोहितम् अवेद्यदृक्षासि उभयं तदुच्यते सामूलवतु मां परात्परा कालेन पञ्चत्वमितेषु कृष्णसु लोकेषु पालेषु च स महेतेषु तमास्तदासिद्धवरं गभीरं यस्तस्य पारे विराजते विभो नयस्य देवार्षया पदं विदुर्जन्तु पुनः करति गन्तुमेषितुं तानतास्तस्य कृतभैर्वचेस्तत नृत्ययानुक्रमण समावतु दृद्रक्षवो यस्य पदं सुमङ्गलं विमुक्तसङ्गमुनयस्य साधव चरन्ति लोकव्रतमवणां वने भूतात्मभूतसुहृदा समे भगतै तस्मिन् नमः परेशाय ब्राह्मणे नन्दसक्तये रूपाय रूपाय नमश्चारिकर्मणे तथापि लोकाप्या सम्भवया सम मायया तनु कालम रचति नमः अन्न प्रदीपाय साक्षिण परमार्मणे नमो गिरं विधुराय मनसश्चेतसामपि सत्वेन प्रतिलभ्याय नैष्कर्मेण विवर्चिता नमः कल्याणनाथाय निर्वाण सुख संविदे नमः संत घोराय मुराय गुणधामिने निविशेषशम्यय नमः ज्ञानगणाय च क्षेत्रज्ञान नमस्तुभ्यं सर्वद्यक्षय साक्षिणे पुरुषायात्ममूलाय मूलप्राक्षाय नमः Mataji, can I say the rhyme?
Yes, Subhadra, please go ahead and say the rhyme.
Ram, Sita, Lakshman went to forest for 14 years. Then there came a wicked lady called Supanarka. She was the sister of Timavana. She wanted to kill Sita and marry Ramachandra. Angry Ravan sent a golden deer to trap Mother Sita. What did you see? What is the next line? Angry Ravan sent a golden deer to trap Mother Sita.
Then I think about Garuda it comes, right? I don't know. Padmasakhi is here only. Padmasakhi.
Ravan sent a golden deer to trap Mother Sita. Mother Sita saw the deer and fell in love with it. Lord Rama chased it and Lakshman went to bring him back. Ravan then came in disguise and took away Mother Sita. Worried Rama, Lakshman went in search of Mother Sita. On their way they came across Hanuman and Sugriv. Monkey soldiers built a bridge and reached Lanka. There was a battle and Rama killed Ravana. Monkey soldiers, keep it up, said Lord Rama. Let us all build a bridge to kill the demons in our hearts. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Thank you, Subhadra. You said my day. I also don't know this line, you know. I can only see and sing, but I cannot sing without seeing. Thank you for completing this rhyme properly. We have anybody there from Damodar, or we can move to Madhava. Govinda. Mukund is there. Mukund can go for Govinda. Mukund, Advait. Who wants to go, Mukund or Advait?
What you want to say?
Kushi is also there. Who is that?
That's Mukund, Mataji. Can I say one?
Yeah, Mukund. Mukund, go ahead.
I'm going to be going somewhere, so I'm going to leave the meeting.
Okay. So I guess everybody is done. Is there anybody who wants to recite anything? Or we can close the call.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Yes, thank you everyone for joining this Sunday presentation, and we will see you again tomorrow in our regular classes. Vancha kalpa tarobhyasya kripa sindubhya eva cha patitanam
pavanebhya vishnu devya namo namaha
ananta koti vaishnava ki jai, Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Dina Krishna ki jai, Damodar Madhava Govinda ki jai.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Bol, closing the call.